Paddling north from Brasher Park up along the mangroves till I get to Double Hammock Creek. That's where I'll enter Werner-Boyce Salt Springs State Park. I'll spend a couple hours paddling around in there and then come back out on the south side, Salt Springs Run, and back here to Brasher Park. That'll be about a 5-mile trip. You really need GPS and a plan before you enter into the park. I'll leave a link in the comments below for some nice paddling maps with GPS points.